These children are, you know, part of my life now. I've left Croatia, but you can't leave them behind if they're still in my heart.
Whose home in Croatia was virtually destroyed by the fighting last year, should be able to move back into a new home.
Suffered massive damage from shelling in the war. Rebuilding started in April. British soldiers in the UN.
A retired British Army colonel who has devoted all his energies to rebuilding.
Project. He, although now leaving the army, has been at it ever since.
These will be on sale. So every penny of the £3.99 charge goes to your orphanage.
For 80 children.
Ali najvažnije je da je to ipak dom za 80 djece.
It's a loving home for any child of any race or any creed.
Ujedno je dom za bilo koje dijete, bilo svjetovog projekta.
This new home is like a hotel.
Ovaj novi dom za djecu je kao hotel.
Not the Lipa Hotel in Lipik.
Ne Lipa Hotel u Lipiku.
But more like the Intercontinental Hotel in Zagreb.
Već prije kao Intercontinental u Zagrebu.
And I would like to address the children personally, directly.
Želio bi nešto izravno uputiti djeci.
This is your home.
Ovo je vaš dom.
Be proud of your home.
Budite ponosni na svoj vaš dom i da ste vi odmaćeni.
Enjoy living here.
Uživajte živjeti u njemu.
And I hope you will be very happy.
Nadam se da ćete biti vrlo sretni.
And live together in peace and in love.
Živjeti zajedno u miru i ljubavi.